Now for the speedy Duchesne. And then he knocks Mikkola down, or he blew a tire. Either way, play continues. Now Duchesne with it in front, and a shot, and he scores! Johansson! And it's one.
Went down, he blew a tire, and stops on a dime as Duchesne looks one way, goes to the back end, rolls that puck off the end of his blade, and Johansson sliding in right here, and he comes in behind everyone else and just pops that one home.
Away. Here comes Forsberg back in for the Predators. To the net now, and he scores! What a play by Forsberg! He goes
for the Blues, and because of that, now Forsberg gets it, protects the puck there. That's great balance and angles. I mean, it looked to me like he was getting shoved off to his left right here. Falk leans into him, pushes him, but yet the reach and a passive stick by the goaltender.
50. Now back of the goal, O'Reilly. For Shen, tip, they score! And Barbashev gets it right back, and it's 2-1.
Right there, he gets just hammered. Right there by Forsberg, but he gets up. First man in is Shen on the forecheck. He puts pressure on Harper. Ryan O'Reilly follows up. Back to Shen, back to Barbashev. That is all three players touching the puck with great precision, and what a pass by Braden Shen over the stick of Johansson, and it lands right on the tape there of Barbashev, and he just taps her home.
And a scrambled faceoff won by the Blues. Back, Tarasenko shoots it on goal, rebound, backhander, they score! O'Reilly, a power play goal!
Now a faceoff win by Ryan O'Reilly and Braden Shen. You need your wingers to get in there. The shot by Tarasenko, the one-timer. Tarasenko's been working on that with assistant coach Steve Ottolotti. Gets a lot into it, but it hits a skate and changes direction. And that's what fooled the goaltender, Saros. You can see Saros going to his left. He makes a great save with his right and a better backhand.
And the assist on the game-tying goal. Now Shen, another odd-man rush. They score! What a shot by Shen! And
see, there's Parayko. Feeds it right over to Barbashev. And in one quick motion, right in front of me, he snaps that puck across board to board. And this wrist shot is a thing of beauty. Beating the all-star, Saros, hot.
To center quickly. And ball to Barbashev in on goal. And he scores!
Precise like this, and you have transition close to being offside, I thought at first glance, but Falk moves the puck ahead to Barbashev, a little wrister there off the heel of his blade, and bang, right under the bar and in the net. An even better angle from ice level. See how flat that puck is, and then he gets it right before
Borbjerg. That's knocked down by Parayko, now centered by Trenin, and a drive up high by Myers. Rebound, they score.
Here's the play off the boards by Sissons. He gets it on the backhander. He gets it in. I thought the Blues had decent control of it right there, but by that puck being pushed out to the far side of the ice, you can see that this shot right here by the defenseman Myers is a good one, and it is a hot puck to handle for the goaltender, and yes, it barely went in the net. Trenin doesn't get all of it, and you see number 13 in the white sweater there. He kind of fans it.
By O'Reilly. Back into the zone to Barbashev. He comes in, he's got two, and a Shen. He scores! What a play! And Shen makes it 5-3!
Benning looked out of sorts in the neutral zone. The Blues take advantage. A premature sprawl on a 2-on-1 break. Watch Borowiecki come over. Left his skates too quick.